This is Miss Clara Driscoll.
Yeah.
She's our hostess for today.
Yeah.
Woo!
This is Balboa Fireplace Hour. Now. Yeah. All right, Balboa Fundamentals. So we showed you. I'm Jen.
I'm Max.
And we showed you a few things. So we started out with the down home basic, but it looks kind of like this.
So we got that quick slope. Thoughts you want to get into with that is this, first off, our connection. How we make that connection is just by bringing our weight on the ball foot.
Yeah, but just walking straight in. And then making sure that you have a little bit of a hand connection on this side, but you're just draping your hand over the back. And then we moved on from there into an entrance into a Molly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So three quick swing step, back step, swing step. So you out of it, I'll have to do it. Quick, slow. Some of the fundamental points we want to get out of that is having a kind of neutral frame. I don't need to drive this with my arms or my body. And I, by me having rotation from my rib cage down, she can feel that and I'll translate through her arms. So we want the standing leg to pivot. So if you notice Jin's leg, she taps, it's pivoted towards my right, her left. And when we come to the kick, our standing legs are towards directed towards kick. That's going to make it very easy for us to have really nice lines, nice pivoting. Okay. The other thing was, is that if I were to walk away and she kept doing it, she would need to have an aerial balance.
And then I'm always trying to have one leg straight, if I can, when I'm dancing.
The pacing and the rhythm is what she gets from the lead, but she maintains her own sense of space.
So we showed you an exit stance. We're going to walk you through.
Quick, slow. Side rock, swing step, tap step, swing step, tap step, swing down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back knees basic.
Yep. And I talked also to the followers about always just feeling a little bit like you're driving forward, like you're kind of in a drive in a car that's not a bad one.
1, 2, 3. So even as I do this way,
I'm still pivoting just slightly forward.
Good.
And then we swivels.
Right? So swivels. Quick, slow, side rock instead of that swing, we're going to step and carry through, then we're going to do that swivel, pivot.
And so keeping your feet really close together, as a ball and a weight on that pivot part, close,
down. And one thing we talked about fundamentally from this, was it, it's our standing leg that's pivoting, not the leg we're moving on to. So when I come through, I'm driving through with my hips. My right leg is now standing. I'm going to pivot, shift my weight, step through. That's where you can that same exit, which we had. So we do these for, maybe a couple of weeks. Shoot, pop. Anytime we're coming through on our right foot, basically that walk, in front, wait, stop. You guys were awesome.
Yeah, that was amazing. Thank you guys so much.
Good.